In this question, we want to find the limit of this expression as x tends towards infinity. So first, we want to replace